The Legion gives no quarter. Send them to the stone. As you say. They think to breach Orzammar? They're breathing smoke if we let them breathe at all.
Very well.
Trasvala, Grey Warden. I've never seen one of your kind in the Deep Roads. Is going topside let you forget the Legion of the Dead? We abandon our lives to be free of fear and hopeful blindness. The coming blight is obvious to us. The surprise is not that you have come, but that you have come in so small a number. What do you want here, Warden? Who put this dull idea in your head? We got other things to worry about on Orzammar. Ah, now I see. The Deep Lords in the Assembly can't make up their minds, so the Pretenders need added influence. I get that right? Warden, you've got your work cut out for you. Paragon Branka is dead, everyone with sense knows it. Past our line, the Darkspawn kill everything. I'd gladly lead an assault through the dead trenches, but without an ass in the throne, we have no orders. You want to go digging blind? You go right ahead. Black Dusters have heard of respect. Never seen it. And if it exists, it wasn't meant for me. But if you're looking for Paragons, you may as well look for the Anvil. And Endless Lyrium. Wondering what your life would be like if you'd stayed in Orzammar? Few others of our kind would have you. We accept anyone, and are revered in advance as heroes who have and will die in glorious battle. Even murderers. The Legion knows those words well. They get their head out of the smoke and accept their fate. Or the stone takes them. Why? The other kingdoms only care when the Darkspawn march in the light. You lived here, you know. Blights take so long because we keep Darkspawn in check. When the time comes, I'll care for a good dwarven reason. Sod the rest. Let us know if you find any Paragons. And Warden, watch yourself. Drunks make poor allies.
Darkspawn of Kentress! I shall do it.
Yeah.
I shall do it.
First day they come and catch everyone. Second day they beat us and eat some. Fifth day they return and it's another girl's turn. Sixth day her screams we hear in our dreams. Seventh, blue as in her mouth they spew. Eighth day we hated as she is violated. Ninth day she grins and devours her. Now she does feast. The firstborn come and catch everyone. What is this? Someone new? Impossible. Feeding time brings only kin and clan. I am cruel to myself. You are a dream of strangers' faces and open doors. First day they come and catch everyone. It's what I've seen. That's the only place I can hide. Because they make me. They make me eat. All I could do was wish Laren went first. But I had to watch. I had to see the change. How? Do not talk of Branka. Of what she did. Her lover, and I could not turn her. forgive her. But no, she cannot be forgiven. Not for what she did. I will not speak of her, what she did, of what we have become. I will not become what I have seen. She became obsessed. That is the word. It is not enough.
Very well.
We tried to escape, but they found us. They took us all. Turned us.
Boonum. Thought I would have fallen into dust by now.
It has begun.
They took Laren. They made her eat the others, our friends. She drank his blood. And while she ate, she grew. She swelled and turned gray. She smelled like them. Brood mother.
Very well.
If Bronca is anywhere, this has to be it. She will not be unprepared.
What was that?
Let me be blunt with you. After all this time, my tolerance for social graces is fairly limited. That doesn't bother you, I hope.
Well, shave my back and call me an elf! Bronca, by the stone! I barely recognized you!
Ogryn. It figures you'd eventually find your way here. Hopefully you can find your way back more easily. And how shall I address you? Hired sword of the latest lordling to come looking for me? Or just the only one who didn't mind Ogryn's ale breath?
Be respectful, woman. You're talking to a Grey Warden.
Ah, so an important errand boy, then. I suppose something serious has happened. Is Endrin dead? That seems most likely. He was on the old and wheezy side. A king won't defeat a blight. We've had 40 generations of kings, and lost everything. I don't care if the assembly puts a drunken monkey on the throne. Because our protector, our great invention, the thing that once made our armies the envy of the world, is lost to the very darkspawn it should be fighting. The Anvil of the Void. The means by which the ancients forged their army of golems and held off the first archdemon ever to rise. It's here, so close I can taste it. The anvil lies on the other side of a gauntlet of traps designed by Carradine himself. My people and I have given body and soul to unlocking its secrets. This is what's important. This has lasting meaning. If I succeed, the Dwarven people benefit. Kings, politics, all that is transitory. I've given up everything and would sacrifice anything to get the Anvil of the Void. I will not give up. There's only one way out, Warden. Forward.
What has this place done to you? I remember marrying a girl you could talk to for 1 minute and see her brilliance.
I am your paragon. And they didn't want to help. They tried to leave me. Even my Hespeth.
Yeah.
shall be given, as you say.